The best thing about him is his vision. He sees. He sees what's happening out there. And this guy cocks his right hand before he throws it. And I think we're going to have a field day with this.
There's something that Tyson always says. You know, people think that I can only win by outboxing Deontay Wilder. Is he suggesting that he might get involved and that he thinks he can actually stop or knock out Deontay Wilder, Freddie, do you think?
He can. I think I have the better puncher. I mean, this guy, people don't realize it. Tyson punches very, very hard. He's a great puncher. And I like when he switches to the southpaw stance. And from the southpaw stance, he has great power also. And, Wilder, I've seen two tapes where he has trouble with southpaws.
Do you think that Wilder and his people have underestimated Tyson Fury's power?
100%. I've got news from their training camp, I know a couple of guys.
You can't say too much.
But the thing is, he's definitely taking us lightly in this fight, and he will pay for that. Speed is a great asset. I think if you can ask for anything in sport, speed would be the number one thing, and he has speed. He has good legs, he can move 12 rounds, no problem. He's not going to get tired in this fight. Believe me, this guy in Wilder does get tired to the later rounds, and I think that's when we'll take the opportunity and get him out of there.
Were you surprised at how good he was and how good he moved? I mean, obviously, he's a good heavyweight. He beat Valley, but were you surprised, Freddie?
Very surprised. Yeah, he's great, great movement. And great condition. I mean, and combination's really good. Doing the mitts with him is a lot of fun. It's a little bit harder for me to hold up a little bit higher, but it worked out well.
In summary, you've got the man that's going to win. How's he going to win?
He's going to win by knockout. The big puncher can't cope with my guy. I have the better puncher, I promise you.